I think you're looking...
Jackie, a mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Rose starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
Really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it. Out of the way.
Comes a fool.
Cops need to hear about this.
Just the same as anything else. Folks who got the money buy what they want. For what us it'd be.
Sorry about that.
Anyway, he's squirming around on the ground and yelling.
Oh shit. What did Chester say?
Chester looks at him. Turns back to
him up.
You want to live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him.
Take him down.
Big one. Secret.
Got a bead on him from the side.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
Thank you.
Hit and run requested. Frisco Field.
Ready to bust some skulls, Mr. Clay?
Thank you. I run for office, it'll look just the same to the voters. You don't feel the least bit guilty about it. I want to serve my country.
Stinks around here.
He's not going to do it by dying in the middle of Ching Chong.
Chester Moreau make his money?
The Bel Air supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
I might need you. Stay close.
Frisco with eyes on targets.
Would you relax, baby?
You relax. It's not you these women around here gulp at all day. My clothes, my hair, our house. They don't think I can hear them, but I can.
Listen, baby. Sweetie, let them talk. Our money's just as good as theirs. And never forget, on your worst day, you're twice as good as these stuck-up bitches.
news here.
Show me what you got. Our business is done. You know how to find me.
never trusted Enzo. But for now, just get your boys ready. No telling when Remy might call on them.
I'm in Frisco and I need supplies.
He's looking to stop.
Patrol.
I need supplies. Get me some cover fire, Frisco!
sneaking up on?
Shit, I don't know what the hell we heard.
Hit and run requested. Frisco Fields.
You guys are fucked now!
Yes! I hit him! God damn, I got him!
Can you get the cops off me and Frisco?
Need anything? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie. Frisco and I could use them. I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels. Show me what you got.
Just any dipshit come in on this, you hear? Top-notch motherfuckers are all we deal with around here.
Started upstairs.
How's tonight's crop looking?
Pathetic. We only got a couple tonight, which means the crowd's gonna want to stick around, get drunk, maybe gloat a bit about being rich.
Well, swing by if you can make it.
I gotta head up soon, before another of these pricks goes tattling to Mr. Moreau. I'll catch you later.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks English and can be trained. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear $1,000? $1,000. Do I hear $2,000?
You can't do this.
$3,000 to the man in front. $3,000. four. Do I hear five? 5,000. Sold for 5,000.
You motherfuckers.
Them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig, motherfucker.
Can't have you talking.
How's it going?
Down everything Moreau. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word. Frisco. Get somebody to take this cat off me. I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
I got this son of a bitch.
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon. After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months, did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
Specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that?